Yo, it's your boy Tuski here, back with another video. And today I'm playing with my boy Hedgie, and we're going to be playing some Castle Crashers for the series to beat the game. I'm being the Royal Guard, and Hedgie's being Necromancer. So let's do this, guys. It's just me and Hedgie. Let's do this. And entrance is sick, guys. So my magic is arrows, and then Hedgie's magic is just a bunch of arms that kind of come tickle you. So I'm assuming that's the guy who we have to beat at the end. Gotta defeat these barbarians. Jeez, these guys are bots. Slaying you boys. See my boy Hedgie over there juggling? Gotta go help our teammate. Oh my gosh, that is a lot of people. Can't hit anyone. Nice. Direct hit. Give me your cones. Let's go to the blacksmith. I got the hog. Check out the blacksmith, see what swords we can get. Yes! This is my favorite sword in the game. The wooden spoon. The wooden spoon. Alright, let's go back and fight those barbarians. And let's get the princess. Let's do this, guys. We got this, Hedgie. There's the blacksmith. Barbarian War. So what my pet does, guys, is that it retrieves, like... No! Get off my teammate! Get off my teammate! Get off my teammate! We will defeat you. We will. And if we defeat the game, we can unlock a game mode called Insane Mode, which makes, like, these levels, like, 10 times harder, which is kind of insane. That's why it's called Insane Mode. Level 2, let's go, boys. Hedgie almost at level 2, though. So anyways, guys, what my hawk does is it retrieves, like, food off dead bodies, like pears and stuff like that, and it brings it to me, and so I can eat it and get more health, kind of. Comment down below, guys, what I should name the hawk. What I should name my hawk. Like, a name that I can call him. His real name's Hawk, just... It's like a name that we should call him, not what the game calls him. Well, obviously his real name's the Hawk for in the game, but comment below what we should actually name him. Like, if we should name him a name, or should we just keep him known as the Hawk? Comment down below. I think this is a boss now? Oh yeah, I don't like this boss. It's fun, but... Come on, die! Die, die! Killed him. Got it. Let's go. That's an easy win. Let's keep advancing. Get him. Get that boy. Whoa. That is cool, Hedgie. Oh, we woke them all up. Hedgie, it's so effective. There we go. Oh, this guy's big. Get him. Don't whack me. We don't like you a lot. I got the little guys and the big guy. Ow. Don't ever hurt me again. Oh boy. Yep, he is. They're almost half. He's almost half health. No, he is half health. Oh, wow. Go, 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 go. Get him, get him, get him. Oh, jeez. I died. Yes, Necromancer. Hedgie, res me. Killing these barbarians. Oh, wow, that was a big boost ahead. Yes, he's dead. He's dead. Woohoo. You get that side, Hedgie. I'll get this one. And of course, our magic isn't that far, me and Hedgie. Give me the win, Hedgie. Please. I am not good. I am so low on health. Yay, I got my bee magic. Okay, that's not good. I throw a bomb, that's kind of cool. Let's see Hedgie's bee magic. Is so cool, Hedgie. That's so cool, Hedgie. I guess we're gonna redo Barbarian Boss, guys, and we're gonna try our bee magic on him. Just a flex. No, not really. We're not flexing. Okay, and I leveled up. I just blew up. He's already... blow him up. I have unlimited bombs. I am overpowered. Get over Obi-Wan. Somebody go get him. Oh no. Thank you. Thank you. Ash. Yeet. 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 No way. I was gonna say, no way I get final kill. Bombs? Yum, piece of candy. Piece of candy. Hey! Excuse me, guys. Sorry, guys, my... I went to swallow and it went down the wrong pipe. Hedgie told me the guy he's riding right now is Gatorade or something like that. Oh, his friend. Sorry, guys, I'm choking on my own saliva. Because I'm that person. Sorry about that, though. Let's get... We're getting bombed. Ooh, piece of candy. Get blown up. I just love how this game was made up. Like, you could literally be the characters that you're trying to beat up. It's just funny. Wait until we get to the desert, guys, where I have to face up against my cousins, we'll call them. Help me. I got pooped on. See these thieves right here? Yeah, they're about to get whooped by me because I'm just absolutely slaying. Like, the funny thing is, you can just be a thief. Like, you could be these guys and beat up these guys as these guys. I think they're called thieves. Yeah. It's just funny. You know, guys, this is gameplay footage right here. Just beating up a bunch of people. People in Castle Crashers. Oh. He's getting wrecked over here. Oh. I got this guy. Get a pet, Hedgie. across the water. Wait a second. I can finally unlock that pet. Or I could unlock that pet if I get him out of there. I'm confirming this kill. Dang it, I can't get you. I'll get you next time. Alright, let's go. No, I don't want this sword. I want that sword. Alright, can I get out of here? There we go. Yeet. Why are you running? Oh, I don't want to mess up. I don't like this. This guy's just... I think we have to run from a giant monster and then this level ends, so. Because I do not want to see any more of these little guys. They're so annoying. Why are you running? Okay. That was a little weird. After this. Alright guys, that's going to end the episode there. Like and subscribe for a part 2. If me and Hedgie should do a part 2. Bye!